Hello, folks, it is me. I'm Biggin, I'm back, and this is Let's Play Tactics Ogre for the PSP. Sorry for the hiatus. Just concentrated on Marvel Adventures Alliance for a long time, and I hope you understand that. And we're going to remove our two strongest members in favor of leveling up our lesser members, our less strong members. They're not lesser in any shape or form, it's just that they haven't been out for a while, so might as well give them a well-deserved bit of action. I think the front is here and then here. So you guys could go here. You, Potita, could go here. Actually, Potita could go about there. Cloud could go there. There. Okay. Palace of the Dead, level 13. Which is our next level of the palace of said dungeon. Uh-oh. Here comes the cockatrice. Biting up. Okay, Potiti's up first. So let's see if we could get him to knock off a dragon. Knockback? Let me double check. Does that dragon have a an aura? No, it doesn't. Come on, knock him back. Somehow. Yes! Dead dragon. Nope, running away. We have some sort of vulnerability on this side, so I guess we'll need to send somebody over in that direction. Cassidra can't act to do anything at the moment. So I'm probably gonna put her back in that little corner there. Can't quite meditate yet either. Crowd up. Need to get rid of this cockatrice somehow. We don't have our... Oh, yes! A ninja will do the trick. Oh, Dezzle, you haven't seen action in a while. What? Oh. Okay, so he's not gonna see action at all, is he? Shield. Some items. I don't need lover for that, do I? There we go, so I have some magic leaf. You know, it feels kind of nice to be able to, like, have our lesser characters take some actions. Bonus swiftness on Togi the Wall Crusher. Hopefully he'll be our main source of damage in this. Oh, well, our ninja will be, but I want Dogi to have some action in this. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's on his way. Let's instill shadow on Dogi. Have him hone some strength. And our tank going down this way. Ooh, now we could meditate. Hopefully we're at a level now that we could do some damage. Firestorm? No. I guess we could strengthen Dogi. Could always do that. Don't have any ranged units for this time around. Only our little squiddy. Okay, let's see. So quite a bit of damage, but would I be able to knock this dragon back? Not quite. Rather do away with Dashia here. She seems more like a threat. Paralysis. That could be it. Arranged. Ah, very good. Very nice. Very nice. Petri Burst would be interesting, but I'd rather put you to sleep. 12%. Oh dear. Okay. Ogre. No. Ah. Oh no. 7%. Nope, let's have you do some Maka antidote. For lack of something else to do, Dazzled. Potiti. Main source of damage this time. Which is ironic. Uh-oh. You shouldn't be there. Potiti's gonna screw around with you. Actually, let's just do this first. And move you forward. Precariously far forward. Move you into a safe-ish position. Can I cast stone and actually have somebody fall? That would be hilarious. Nope. I guess I'll leave that job to Potiti. Oh, my ninja still has a turn. I'll move you, somewhere around here, I guess. So you have your back to the wall. Ah. You could, let's see now. Put somebody to sleep. The dead shall sleep tonight. Oh wait, that's a dragon. I'd rather have the mage fall asleep, because that's the only character who could do any real harm at this distance. So let him, her, Jessica, fall asleep. And we shall end turn on that note. Let's see if we could knock you off. Nope. What about, you? I think it's a weird angle. Come on, let's see if we could. No. I think now it's at an angle. Yeah. Let's do this. No. You block this one. Just do that, I guess. Oh, dragon running. No paralysis can be performed. Let's just sit back and relax. You could give some fusion to of the flame variety to our ninja right here. Oh, bowed. Oh. Now they're being slightly useful. Slightly. Still need to remember to meditate. And not place precariously close to No, all for one damage. There, burst. Poor choice of not Black Lily Wall. Okay. Ogre. Knock you off. Knock you off. I have another interesting strategy. What about Aqua Veil and then I just kill you? Both of you off with the poison rain. 117, 132. Ooh, perfect. There's nothing worth damaging in the ooh. Oh well. Conserve MP. Speed up ninja. Very good. The Katara. Ooh, nice. Knock back, giving myself a little bit of room there. Okay, right here or right here. Can't quite target that guy. Very nice. Ha! Come on! Okay, actually, nope. If I were the AI, I would have already played to. Play my cards and threw a rock at it. But I guess he's gonna do that. Lament of the Dead. Dragon X. I Actually, I think a smarter choice with this would be to be here and use an exorcism scroll. Then do Lament of the Dead, so that Jogi has a target next turn. Ooh, Lament of the Dead. You, sir. Nice. Let's see who else we could target with, okay, weaken, reached. Okay, we could target with strengthen. I think, the sparks, no, wouldn't do any real damage either. Okay, yes, misery loves company. Very nice. Leveling up the meditates. Run away. No, no more Willy Walls. Ah. Okay. You shall cast a spell of the paralytic wave variety. Right here as well. Nice targets. Nope, no longer asleep. Still targeting Potiti. Oh no, Dark Weight. See we are sweet. Ah. Denied. Could always exercise people. Should I do that? No. Let's be cheeky and lob some curse gate shots. You, sir, have been a thorn in my side. I could cause some damage with this, couldn't I? Nope, because I don't have the levels for it. I could boon a swiftness myself. Or I could actually walk a little bit further. Nope, I'll just boon it myself. Boon myself. No, no longer strengthened. Come on. This should still kill you. I'm grabbing this. Oh yeah. It's a nice wizard's hat. Okay, lack of a better thing to do. Actually, I have a cunningly wicked idea. Let us do this. Maha. Right. See? Karasket shots aren't like super useless. Just need to boon of swiftness myself. First. And despite this faded strengthened. Knock you back. Nothing else I could do. Could weaken you and have a chance that you will Yep, Darker Burst. So it takes a little bit more damage from Dogi next turn. Yay! Double hit. Double attacking. One more. Excellent. Hey. Boo. Poison rained. Poison rain. Damn it, just out of range of dragons. I could knock you. Mama said knock you out. Mama saw. Flame fusion on Dogi. Oh yeah. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. That was 0%, wasn't it? Dark magic for charm? Slow ya. Don't have anything else to cast. Nope. The dragon's having nightmares. That's so cute. Wow. Well, it's gonna be over soon, anyways. Well, wait. You could speed up Dogi. No, we can't. Be useless. We're gonna collect that. Let's do so. I'm sorry, Dazzle. You've become somewhat of a... for both my LPs, this one and the one on Pokemon, you've become somewhat of a... the other character. Didn't want that, did I? I tried making you, like, the a more useful character. Brain rot, spoil heal. But guess didn't pan out. Okay. The moon! Agility. Let's just end it right here and have Dogi do the finishing move. This hand of mine is burning red. His loud roar tells me to defeat you. Take this, my love, my anger, all my sorrow. Erupting burning finger. Okay. That was a lot of damage, by the way. Oh, congratulations. You've slain a dragon. Get some beast hides. Not much else. Wait a minute. I mean, necromancers would level up a bit more. I guess not. That's gonna have to wait till next time we head to level 14. Alright, folks, me and Biggie, I'll be back. See you guys in a bit.